on a wrench. Nightfall.
Your damn thumb.
Sorry, Mr. O'Hara.
We're as ready as we're gonna be. Tell the others to head home.
Got it. Good luck, sir.
Hector, is that the last of the tar oil?
Sure is. We poured the others out like you asked.
We're gonna put some fire under their asses.
Doc is here.
Hey, look who's here.
Reinforcements have arrived. Glad you two could make it to our little barbecue.
Who's the Scarecrow, amigo?
The name's McCoy, amigo.
McCoy? Never imagined I'd fight side by side with a Scotsman. No offense.
None taken. Listen, we saw riders coming down the mountain pass.
All right then, let's get to it. Two of you are gonna stay out here and pick off the bastards one by one. I got a good bottle of whiskey for the one who kills the most. Deal?
Whiskey, huh? You're on. I'm gonna hide down at the boathouse.
Good man. Good man. What about you, Mr. McCoy? You think you can do better than Mr. Hector?
Like I'm gonna lose to a Neanderthal like that. Keep that whiskey ready.
You never told me your friend had the charm of a rattlesnake.
Don't worry about him. I'd say we better head inside, too, before they fall in.
All righty. Let's show those bastards who's the boss on this ranch.
Uncle Ian?
What's wrong, Katie?
This is all my fault, isn't it?
What the hell are you talking about?
If I hadn't lost the deed in the first place...
Oh, Katie... Higgins screwed over everyone, not just you.
Yes, but...
No buts. We're gonna eat through this. We always do.
You're probably right.
Come on. Let's show these company dogs why you don't mess with an O'Hara.
Sounds like they're occupied. Guess it's time to earn my pay. Who's keeping that big oaf? Don't tell me he's still hiding in the boathouse.
Man, they split the entire team. This reminds me of Commandos a bit.
Company men all over the place. Good thing it's nighttime. All I gotta do is stay low and avoid the light. First, though, I gotta deal with these jokers.
Man, only McCoy. Fucking hell, they only give you duck. They're bloody blind. It's dark. Let me see the map. Chloroform. the spot like this. Used to be in a visible range.
Understood.
Oh, yes, bombs.
Good thing I stocked up. A single vial should do the trick. We should deal with them before they
more range for vials.
One by one. Better remain still. Let's keep moving, not a peep. This'll just take a moment. One problem solved. Now, onto the boathouse. What will it cost you? Exactly. I better keep a keen eye on the one with the light.
Desperado Difficulty I'm playing on, there are more enemy placements, more enemies on the map. And they spot you way much faster than the other difficulties. Fuck, I thought you can't see because it's dark. There's four of them inside. It's Poncho with a light. It's even worse.
Just what I had in mind.
You are fucking shitting me.
I smell trouble.
You almost got me. How long does it take for this?
Steady hands. Your conscience will remain clean.
It takes a lot. Not like I have some distractions to pick from, eh?
Primed and ready. It saved me, doesn't it? It's just vision.
Let's see if I can do this with a bag. Although that's Bonchok, he doesn't give a fuck. Punchos doesn't give a fuck. Man, it's hard with Doc. It's very hard doing this shit with Doc.
One by one.
I get a fuck out, please.
Just what I had in mind. Primed and ready. Who wants to have a look? Here they come. Very fast. They're gone.
Up we go.
Man, you're so fucking slow, you're kidding me. You're kidding me, you're gonna get spotted.
Out of sight, out of mind. Let's keep moving. You won't feel a thing.
They're long coats.
You'll see. Looks like the long coats are calling the shots. I better avoid them for now.
Eric Frost, thanks for following.
Save me, just let's throw out the door.
Yeah.
Line and boom means a shot. See you in hell. I smell trouble. Everything in order.
Thanks, Sake Frost. Thanks a lot.
Yep,
he's still inside, I better check on him. The door's locked. Nothing I can't handle.
Thanks for getting that open. Damn door locked itself behind me.
Are you telling me a big man like you can't handle a locked door?
Not quiet like you. Now, what did I miss?
All right, O'Hara! You asked for it!
Okay, let's pull out the big guns.
Sorry, boss. We're still waiting for ammo.
Jesus, do I have to do everything around here? You come with me to get the damn ammo. The rest of you dumbasses, keep them occupied until then.
What's our plan?
Well, my plan was taking out the Longcoats. They're the guys in charge. If they go down, we might stand a chance here.
You've come to the right man. Big guys are my specialty.
Of course they are.
I got something else that might help. See that shimmer on the ground? That's tar oil. Burns like hell, even in rain. We grab a torch from the bonfire, wait for someone to step in, then light it up.
I guess it's worth keeping in mind.
All right, let's get going. And don't forget to keep count. I got my eyes on that whiskey.
It's your funeral.
Just getting started.
You idiots.
Straight through hell.
Load off shotgun.
Staying quiet.
Doesn't matter if no one's left standing.
Let's get loud.
Huge, huge cooldown. You can't spam weapons. That's impossible.
I wouldn't worry just yet. Let's stay clear of the lights. Understood. That'll do for a torch. Careful. They'll be able to see us now.
It's a bit tricky playing with a torch. But I can set them on fire here. Where were we?
Not sure I trust this. Another day, another hunt. I got the tools for the job.
Bianca's hungry.
That whiskey has my name.
Thank you. 5 long coast hill, fields, lumber cabin, chicken coop, horse pen, grain silo, land, ranch entrance, cattle pen. What is that? There's 7? And I'm supposed to kill 5. There's 1.
It'll cost you. I'm listening.
Bloody loud with me,
right,
very loud.
So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure, you're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out. No objections here.
Time for the rats.
How far can you spot from? Come on, it's night. What are you? How did he spot for real?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out.
What's the matter?
You shouldn't be able to spot.
All right. So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out.
He's not in the range.
That's one.
But the other one is.
On my way.
So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out. This is more like an invasion.
Son of a bitch!
Can do.
So, McCoy, is it?
Dr. McCoy, actually.
Sure. You're not really a doctor, right?
Well, if you're lucky, maybe one day you'll find out.
Good weather for a hunt.
These are all ponchos, Captain.
Time to go. Let's go. Time for the rest.
What's the matter? You're falling behind.
I'm just taking my time.
This deal, idiot.
Wouldn't worry just yet. My thoughts exactly. Well, I got a few. It's just fishing.
Let's light this up.
Hey, I heard that. You think you're clever, huh? I know you're in there. Okay.
And they yell like fucking crazy when they die from the trap.
Mm-hmm.
places to be. Not sure I trust this. I got a feeling about this.
With a doctor over here. Take out two. They don't count it as alarm, but as an accident.
My thoughts exactly. One by one.
So, you're a doctor. A real one?
You have a problem with that.
Lockpicking, sharpshooting. You learned that in doctor school?
I'm a man of many talents.
Could have killed Poncho. It ain't easy at all. They just did not move.
This is more like an invasion. Seriously, what's the deal with the giant bear trap?
Bianca, the love of my life.
You gave that thing a name?
You hear that, Bianca? He's jealous. Hector's here. I see. Let's do this.
Who needs a haircut?
The storm has arrived. Reminds me of the war. You won't feel a thing. It'll cost you.
It used to trigger those executions in Wanted Dead or Alive on Space. Now it's on a mouse button.
That makes three. I'll do it.
Got the first long coat.
I got the tools for the job. That whiskey has my name on it. I got boom needs a shot. Looks like I'm catching up, Mr. Hector.
Yeah, yeah. Keep talking.
Never mind at the dark. Number 5.
Easily count kills while you play.
I smell trouble. One by one.
Let's punch it. Sure thing, amigo.
We killed the one in the fields.
I wouldn't worry.
A lot of more long coats left.
You get what you pay for. Okay then. On my way.
I could take him up. Can set him on fire. Just to clear him. With a torch.
Can do.
Can't wait.
Burns nice. Keep your eyes peeled.
They can easily spot me from afar. I need to be careful.
Let's go.
They can't really spot from afar.
Not sure I trust this.
Let's light this up. Burns nice.
Bunch of spot.
Sure thing, amigo.
You find your Bianca?
Old blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish her, clean her, oil her.
Pass the torch to duck. It expires. Literally need to wait twice.
Burns nice. Let's light this up.
Hey, pile it up. Dance at the fire.
where's Frank? Thought he's the boss around here, not y'all.
Shut it. He's off to New Orleans. Now get to work. We ain't...
Set him on fire. Low load range. Very low. But it's not bad to have a torch. It's actually not bad at all to have a torch. What I can do now with a bag.
It certainly wants to have a look. Like a moth to the
flame. Dear God, there's two of them.
You won't feel a thing. Seven.
They were here.
Fuck.
Okay then. We got all night. Primed and ready.
They got 3 hours.
Who wants to have a look? Like a moth to the flame. Seven. Bad thing. Who needs a shot? I smell trouble.
Now there's a good gun happening.
It works very fast. Straight through hell.
Jerks are getting on my nerves.
Yeah, I got it.
Another day, another hunt. Who wants to have a look?
Something left.
Like a moth to the flame.
Getting started.
Man, this is fucking stupid. You can't throw that further. I mean, a low range.
Come on.
Fucking torch. Still time. You're next.
Making a move. Time for the rats.
No. It's a very hard game on Desperado Difficulty, to be honest.
You got it, amigo.
Oh.
day, another hunt. Let's keep moving. That whiskey has...
Damn, that really!
Pile it up. That fire is...
So, where'd you find your Bianca?
Old blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her.
Hey, come on, turn on the other side, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Hey, pile it up.
The whiskey has been my least
dangerous. Hey, where's Frank? Oh, he's the boss. Right?
So, where'd you find your Bianca?
Old blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish.
Reminds me of the war.
Damn,
I thought it was that.
Keep the pressure on, boys.
So, where'd you find your Bianca?
Old blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had a
forgot he has the light. Can I stand somewhere? I can go up.
Just what I had in mind.
No, always put me up. It takes some time for him, Chip.
So, where'd you find your Bianca?
Old blacksmith gave her to me. Said nobody wanted her because she was too big.
But not for you.
Oh, you should have seen her. All battered and rusted up. I had to polish her, clean her, oil her.
I think I've heard enough, thank you. Let's keep moving.
Don't fucking freak out from this shit. Damn close on a line.
How
pressure on, boys.
One long coat here, the other one across. I'm gonna take those two out.
My thoughts exactly. Reminds me of the war. Prime Minister wants to have a look.
Where exactly
works very fast.
Weren't you looking down? What the fuck? Long coat has a guard.
Let's keep moving. Nothing damaged.
Disgusting spot. Are there any chests? Ammo. There's sniper ammo. I need that. What the fuck are you doing?
He dropped the torch again. Jesus, he's so stupid out here.
Where were we? Shotgun. You are a huge problem.
Oh,
you just are.
Looks like you're falling behind.
I'm just warming up.
Amigo.
Vamos ver o filme da agora.
Let's light this up.
And bloody long coat with a guard.
Got it, amigo.
Alright, come on, who told you to go down? I got one. Can easily kill them with a torch. Doesn't take the city metal. Long coat should be able to die from fire.
We'll see.
I see no reason why not.
Maybe you won't feel a thing. A baker's dozen. Let's drop this one off.
Where is... There you are. We go down, we grab a torch, we set them on fire.
I like it. Burns nice. Come on, amigo.
Timing. Also in a puddle of oil.
Let's go. Yeah, I got it.
This less whatever. There's a problem.
Let's do this.
Understood. whiskey has my name on it. Who knows the shot?
I got you. So they can execute while he's down. Jesus. And they won't spot.
We out here.
We got places.
But that's not a case. It ain't easy at all. Even though he's down, he's gonna spot.
Let's go.
I have very little time to resolve this. Very, very little time. Like 10 seconds or so. Less than 10 seconds. Executions are okay, but it's a bad time. If they were behind now, that would be the perfect time. Now it's gonna suck. I can easily kill a long coat with fire here. Plus, I need ammo for the sniper over there.
Keep missing.
can go from the inside.
Let's do this.
Fuck! Damn it! Keep shooting!
He dropped the again. Here. And then I don't know what to do with him. I really don't know what to do with him. I'll just try running. We'll see. There is just not enough time. I did this shit well, there is not enough time. And I don't know how to kill him over there. And with what? Something like this, then.
Let's light this up.
He dropped a torch again.
That's the wrong thing. Making a move.
There are like from 10 different sides here. It's fucking amazing.
Just what I had.
What are you doing?
Let's stay clear of the lights.
This ain't gonna work. I wonder if I can throw a torch from here and burn them. That will be really, really good. If we can make that. Range is very short though.
You get what you pay for. moves very fast.
It's a torch!
No objections here.
I can't put them with a torch!
For a torch. I smell trouble.
Drop the torch.
You get what you pay for. Straight through hell. Can't have fire in here.
Oh, when he enters here, the torch snaps out. Shit.
Here.
Okay, I want the ammo.
How many?
I should try to kill him also. Don't know if he passes through this. If he does, it should be an easy kill.
Let's do this. Time for the rest. Who needs that? 13.
You've skipped 12.
You think I can't count to 13?
I don't think
you skipped 12.
Around here, not y'all.
Wow. Shut up.
I'm in the mood for some shopping. Who needs a haircut? I like it. Hector's dear.
Get to work. We ain't got all night.
leaves in there, then. I see.
And for these.
That makes four long coats.
What out of fire? I think I'll go for all long coats. It's very fun.
Let's light this up. Time for the lights.
I'm catching up.
You're still trailing.
Over there?
No problem.
Keep your eyes peeled. Burns nice.
Come on, amigo.
The entire left part of the map is cleared. One of this execution here. Should be an easy one, but they're so fucking complicated here. I want the ammo, I wanna kill that fucked turret upstairs. Very easy with ammo. Let's see if I can climb up and kill him.
No objections here. My thoughts exactly.
What?
Works very.
Doesn't spot shit, which is great. So we're gonna do one execution here.
Another day, another hunt.
All right. Let's do this. Someone's making a move.
Someone call for a doctor? You won't feel a thing.
Alright.
Oh yes, it works very fast. We'll see. 18. Side of my
The lost mic. The amulet.
Yeah, I got it.
Not sure I trust this. Let's stay clear of the lights. I got a feeling about this.
You take fucking forever.
On my way.
You should be faster.
Say hello to this beauty. I'm in for some shopping. 19.
Kind of faster. We'll see what we can do without getting detected.
Reminds me of the war.
Can do. I'm in for some shopping. 19.
Half a second or so. I think it can be done, though. If you really, really time it well.
I'm in for some shopping. 19.
There you go. I guess I'm time it well. No better.
Time for the rest.
It was good. I want to do that.
Come on, amigo. 20.
Wait a second.
Oh, my. Why? Now he's gonna spot me up from up there. Come on, come on. Holy shit, 1 millisecond away for that.
Come on, amigo.
This way, amigo.
just...
All set.
Making a move.
If light went out.
And some chocolate. One thing more. That makes blackjack.
That was fucking nice.
This is nothing.
Let's go. Time for the rest.
I got two ways, yeah. And I hate both.
Bianca. Well, that beard. Who needs a haircut? I like it.
It's really not. Spot. Who the fuck spots? It's not a long coat. It's a gunman. Nah, it's long coat. There is time. Short amount of time, but there is time.
I'm in for some shopping. I see. 23. Got a package here. Call to Hector.
Five long coats meet up. I would kill all long coats. There are only two long coats left, and they look like very easy kills to me. These three idiots here are the most complicated. I'll need to use a shotgun or something like that. They're just fucking crazy here. And the shotgun area effect. You're gonna hear that everywhere. Oh, I forgot I got a sniper. Why the fuck wouldn't I use sniper? I got to, like, what, two ammo? It's
reminds me of
the war. Let's take them out. Shit's gonna be easy now. Wasn't easy sniper at all. Let's see who's gonna die.
My specialty.
Who wants to die? Can I kill a long coat with a sniper? I never tried that. The answer is no. Yeah, with three of them. It ain't worth it. Eight of them left. Two of them are long codes.
Let's stay clear of the lines.
I'm here, amigo.
Come on, amigo.
You get what you paid for.
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah.
Alarm. You really need to time this shit well, goddammit. It ain't easy. I know what I wanna do. Now let's see if I can do it. Are irritating this far.
Keep missing. Keep pressure on, boys.
25. That's enough. Any more?
I see you, assholes.
The other way around. The game is great, Trevi. Yeah, I like the game a lot. What have we seen in the demo? It continues that way. It's very good. Fucking chickens. They turn around because of these chickens. Oh my. I see something is happening. I don't know what. It's hard. It's extremely hard. You see, I can't even place the traps because of the chickens. It fucking triggers me. Look at her shit! Fuck off, you chickens! They do not know, though.
Never mind. You got to be kidding. Steady hands.
They do not know.
God damn it, Keith.
Yet. Wow, you can't kill long coats with traps. Imagine. Only melee. Even though it's night. Asshole. How the fuck do you know? You.
God damn it, keep shooting. Damn that red.
Chicken. It's chickens. It's fucking chickens.
God damn it, keep shooting. Next time.
I got no other explanation for this. Chickens.
That's enough. Let's find a vantage point. I want to check on something.
Let's do this.
No, there's one more long coat. I gotta kill all the long coats.
Time for the ride.
26.
We ain't fucking done.
I wouldn't want it just yet.
And this is an easy kill. If I can kill these three morons here.
Fingers here.
And they should be an easy kill with a shotgun. One will hear it. Which is the most important.
Miyoka is ready. 29.
Triple kill. Shotgun. And I'm gonna set the long coat on fire.
Burns nice.
Make from where though? They. I need to kill him. That's Poncho. Map is cleared. And what is the vantage point? I haven't seen a vantage point.
Straight through hell.
Fucking hell, where? Meet up. No, rooftop.
Understood.
I like it.
You got it.
Yeah, I'm ready.
No objections here.
You want to watch this over you? Should I kill you? I've got enough ammo. You're an easy kill. I believe you're an easy kill without wasting
your money. Yes.
Let's go.
Let's try.
Let's light this up. I'm in the same shop.
24. Sharp, right out. Don't let them escape. I wasn't supposed to do this. I'm supposed to let them go and trigger the cutscene. But look what happens! We actually kill them now. Cooper and Kate. Holy shit, they're dying. Nice.
Good weather for a hunt.
God damn it,
keep
luck.
Look at this. Oh, yeah, I do. It's fucking fun. It's hilarious. Oh, there's you. Hey, coming. Alarm everywhere. I got no more ammo. When you play on easier difficulties, you get way much more ammo than this. I barely get 2 bullets when the mission starts. But it's fun shooting them, to be honest. It's very fun. Putting a fucking tenor into them. If I had a shotgun, they would be dead. The reinforcements were gunmen, thugs, and the big guy first on the left is Poncho.
Search every nook, scranny, motherfuckers! For fuck's sake, where are they? No more surprises!
Alright, well, we gotta play fair. Like it's supposed to be. I just wanted to see what's gonna happen. That's a good kill though. I can keep that kill. Everyone else can live. Because they're supposed to live.
What's going on down there?
Maybe they got enough O'Hare for the day.
Idiots. What the fuck's taking you so long? Get your ass over there.
They're gonna use the Gatling gun.
Go inside. Go.
Let's go. Watch up. Shoot up. Come on, O'Hare. What is this shit? Idiots.
We better think of something before they shred the house.
The old home and shut the door, girl. You think you got that?
What the
hellfire it is.
Fuck.
Come on, again with the light.
Are you... gotta be shitting me. I believe they did something very bad here, the sound effects from the rain storm are twice louder than the music. And voice acting also. Only torch I can take is from here. That ain't fair. I just cleared the entire map and they reappeared.
Yeah, I got it.
Fuck. A torch into a oil puddle. No one cares.
I'll use my singing voice.
Yeah, I heard that.
Set traps. Hunt them down. They can't hide
forever. Whoever finds them gets their stuff.
These guys are hiding.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Anybody find anything?
Let's take him from Desperados what to dead or alive.
Yeah, I got it.
Get the fuck out, don't troll.
Alright.
Oh, there's more of them!
There are lights everywhere, how am I supposed to fucking do this? Gas bombs. That thug can maybe die.
It's maybe.
One big maybe.
Are y'all guys ready? Make some noise. I'll use my singing voice. Time for you to be happy. Let's lure someone in.
Come and check it out.
Good girl. 34. You got it, amigo.
Still counting.
Bianca, this is nothing.
Hey, come on!
Keep your eyes peeled.
Snap it out. It's best. I can sound the alarm. It's way much better to burn them all.
Just make some noise.
Get the fuck out. Like, you have a mobile, then you call them to tell it's dead. How can you all know if one is dead? You're fucking kidding me.
Watch out. Get out there.
Here comes the postman. Time to use Bianca.
That's okay. That's fucking okay. I can do something now.
I see. Sure thing, amigo.
You pay for.
Watch out!
They're getting one of ours.
Let's go.
When they go up from him, then I don't have time now. Spot him. Go fucking spot him. But I guess no one can spot him.
This is more like an invasion. My thoughts exactly.
No one should be able to spot him here. If I can get him here. That should be okay.
Stay alert, it's cold.
That's more than okay. I don't need to waste anything now. That's more than fine. That's not okay.
On my way.
Here. Slow kill spot.
Straight through hell.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Leave the hell. Wouldn't that be just lonely? Let's keep moving.
Don't let your guard again.
Fucking where am I supposed to do that? It's a big problem. We ain't gonna finish anything. Range is so fucking low, I ain't throwing in the puddle. There's no way I can do that from here.
Here we go.
Throw that shit.
Time to go.
Two of them need to die.
Yeah, I got it.
Especially him, then I can throw it.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, yeah, I need to figure out how to kill him.
This way, amigo.
And where to kill him? A kill, three kills.
Oh, I want this.
No one sees you there. And now I get him. Do I? No, I don't need. Long mission, extremely long.
We finished already? I was just getting warmed up.
Can't have enough, can you?
Come on now, McCoy. It's never enough.
It sounds like you two had a good time. Sure you okay, Mr. O'Hara?
Don't worry, son. Looks worse than it is.
You really helped us with that barrel, huh?
No problem, big guy. All in the day's work, as they say.
Hey, Mr. O'Hara, so what about the whiskey?
Right. I say we all earned ourselves a glass of O'Hara's finest.
Gentlemen, you're in for a treat.
What the?
Uncle? What's wrong?
Quiet now. Damn fool.
Sorry.
Don't be stupid. It's not your fault. You got that, Katie. It's not.
Finish the mission without using a torch. Let's say that's doable, but it's very hard. Makes it like twice harder. Don't save during the mission is completely crazy. Win the bet with Hector. When you replay, you can win the bet with McCoy. Complete the mission in under 17 minutes. What a mess of a map. It was very hard. Very, very hard. But I like maps during nights. They changed the gameplay entirely during nights. I was so chaotic, back and forth, didn't know what to do with this middle area here. The cleanest part was this one. Very clean. Great map. Great. Yeah. 82 out of 98 enemies killed. 37 with him, 43 kills with McCoy. It depends who throws the last torch, that's the most kills. Absolutely used everything I got.